So this is another cool place in Osaka. It's called the Kaiyukan, which is the Osaka Aquarium, and it's very cool. Got a massive whale shark in the middle.
Okay, so the Osaka Aquarium is this building over here, where there's lots of school kids again at it. Brilliant.
So hopefully we're gonna see some beluga whales.
Beluga whales. Yummy. Osaka Aquarium is one of the biggest aquariums in the world, and it's a really cool thing to come and see. It's got loads of animals, even a whale shark inside the aquarium, and it's actually on a loaded floor. So the start of the aquarium, you actually go up really high and then you go down into the depth of it, and so this is us just going into the entrance of the aquarium.
Everything has changed. My feet.